storm, so relax and grab the mind to perform. So I yawn and stretch, look around and admire all of the people who saw it and took an early retire. We started shaking shit, I think we've been hit, as we lounge to the sounds in our big cruise ship, flying through the galaxies, picking up MCs. Disregarded these artists, passing away from the infantry. Expelled for being different, compelled to do it their way. Shown the door, blown out and down the stairway. Woo! But as we're soon, what they're gonna do is take us back down, and as we give the scouts to run around. So now it's pedal to the metal as we cruise to rebel, continue to excel while on the ship where we dwell. As we cruise on to light speed, eat my dust, as I'm chilling with the people who I love and I trust. I'm down to earth, but I'm not there and I'm not going back. All of the time that my planet stays along that track. But engine number one's gone, they're taking it out as we sit behind Mars as the stars come out.
Wake up, what? I had something on the dock, and it wasn't one of us. We're in here and it's locked, so what's next?
We scan the ship, keeping track of the pits. If the crew stirs, they were surrounded by other ships. So I set the stealth instruct for the place to erupt. The people start to panic, cause they're confident they're fucked. So now morale was low, the crew prepared to go. Keep your heads down, cause the death toll will grow. Take the deck, stick together, guard each other's backs forever. Don't be clever, be brave, top yourself if you're a slave. Woo. They're lurking in the shadows everywhere you turn, trying to make you learn pure shit. Oh. I nearly took a hit, so what do you suggest? Divert their interest, we'll bounce off through and out, then let's continue with the quest. When they catch you, you're done, that's the end of all your fun. So knuckle up.